like flying all over me. Well, it looks like his wings are already dry.
Yeah. He'll be let out soon. Probably tomorrow.
So you just open the door and he'll come out?
Yep. One of our butterfly people will come in and they'll have a little spatula and just put him in like a laundry bin.
Oh, and that one that's already off, you should let him go right now. I see the big blue ones, but I really want to see them, the mooring, because they're like the biggest ones.
Well, those were the ones over there.
Yeah, there you go.
This is the one you wanted to see.
Oh, there's another one.
It's right here, right in front of us. We'll put this down.
Oh, he's right there.
He is the biggest thing.
Yeah. Wow. Well, the big blue ones are like the biggest ones in here.
They are.
Ooh.
Yeah. Woo. They are.
Instead of me chasing him, he's chasing me. Mm-hmm. Okay, it's like a butterfly can come more fast.
He's finally running around with other
things. Whales. There's one butterfly right there.
You do?
Whale?
Yeah. There's little chicks.
They all want to get out. They want to go see mommy.
How many did she have?
There were six.
Six? Wow, that's a treat.
Okay, come over here near the wall, then you can really see them.
Okay. Oh, yeah. And they have oranges hanging up for them. Boy, they really get fed
well. Check out the cocoons again.
Get over there in the yard. You're all quails.
Yep. Shush.